3:28 a.m. Few moments later. Three days later. 75 years later. One eternity later.